Good evening, this is Chief Meteorologist Eric Tallman with some breaking news. We have severe weather developing in the Midwest, and it will be headed in our direction. When is that going to happen? We're going to talk about that. Southeast Michigan is under heat advisory, and we'll talk about that as well. So between the severe weather and the hot weather, we're going to talk about it coming up when I return at 8:15. Stay tuned. I'll be right back. Stay with us. More to come after these messages. Thank you.